today. People don't want to think no more, they just want to feel. They want to let go.